guard raised.
As if there were any other choice. Rot in hell, you fucking asshole!
Did you just say what I think you said?
Tear out your goddamn eyes and piss in the sockets!
Good sweet lord! I have never heard such a thing. Kaine struggles. You must hurry!
I'll take care of the big one. You worry about the rest.
Saying such horrible things about you.
Whatever. It's all true anyway.
What is that thing it's holding? It appears to be spewing them from within.
Well, whatever it is, we need to take it out first.
Quit running already!
Kaine, I'll drive him to you. Get up there and wait for him.
All right, watch yourself. I won't! Soon Kaine and I will have it surrounded! This ends now, asshole.
We should join her.
Right.
It can escape us no longer!
It's great to have you on our side, Kaine.
Oh my god, shut up. Look, just try and keep up, okay?
I'm doing my best!
Let's go. It's me, Grandma. Oh, how you've grown.
Kaine, what's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You've been lonely for so, so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore? Kaine?
Is that it?
Hmm?
Are you finished yet?
Don't speak to your grandma like...
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to slowly walk over to you, cram my hand inside your goddamn bitch-ass chest, and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Desperate offensive, I see.
That attack's bad news.
Yes.
Kaine!
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
That's not your decision. You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's alive. She has meaning and worth, and we're going to save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kaine. Even Yona.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
So tired.
Kaine, over here! Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it! Come on! You're going to live, Kaine!
Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge, and now it's over.
Oh, now see here, this is rich.
Vice!
We help you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu? How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
That's right. He's right. Kaine, we're friends now.
See here, that was hardly the point.
Okay, then what is the point? Kaine, we need your help. Will you fight with us?
Fool, you cannot simply ask her outright. There is a proper order to these matters. One must ease into the topic with carefully considered words before commencing negotiations.
Book?
How dare you? I am Grimoire Vice, wielder of arcane...
Vice, then.
Do not abbreviate my name.
You're an ass. But you're right. I can't just live for revenge.
You mean... you're coming with us?
These swords of mine need a true home. But you'll do for now. So, Black Skrull got your sister, huh?
Yeah. And we need the sealed verses to cure her.
Gotcha.
What is it?
Well, I'm not sure if this will help, but I know a guy who has the same disease. He's a king, actually, and his kingdom has been trying to find a cure for a while. It's possible they may have something.
You think they may have discovered a cure?
I said it's possible. I didn't say it happened. Anyway, the place is called Facade. It's deep within the desert.
We should go check it out. If nothing else, we might be able to find some clues there.
Indeed. And if this proves successful, it would certainly make our task a good deal easier.